We were asked, if you like, to follow the instructions of the people that know what's best to do. And I decided as well to go on self-isolation for the past 14 days. Neither myself, Helena, or Angus, the son who's with us, he was meant to be elsewhere, but he was caught here. We haven't gone outside the gate in 14 days. And we're managing okay and hoping that things are going well and that we'll see the end of it. But there's a little while to go yet. But it's great to see the unity, all the people that came together. There's a proverb in Irish, Ní nasco curla céile. You don't appreciate the power of, you know, coming together until you see it in operation. An awful lot of people cooperating right now, and it's wonderful to see.
And I know, Micheál, one of the reasons you're speaking to us tonight is you want to thank both our health services and all those wonderful people at the front line of the services minding us all right now.
Yes, indeed. Big numbers of them. And those that had retired, they volunteered quickly to come back. That shows the spirit that the doctors and the nurses and a whole rake of people, you know, different jobs to do, different companies and so on, to see them all together with one purpose: we must beat this as soon as we can. It's great to see that. It gives hope to people, and there's nothing like hope. Look forward to the next day, might be a little bit better, but in a few weeks, it will taper off, we hope, and be gone and be part of history.
How do you stay optimistic, Micheál? Your philosophy of life, I suppose, as people listen tonight. This is a worrying time for everyone, but how does Micheál Ómair Thuaidh retain his hope and his optimism?
It goes back to another proverb. And way back in the 30s, I think the Folklore Commission and those, they asked young people in the primary schools, fifth and sixth class, to speak to their grandparents to find out about how things were in their youth. There was one lovely piece, and it came from my grandmother at the time. She said, "Dúshuk le dúruk le bracha an lei." That was her wish for every day, that she'd wake up every morning and be enthusiastic about the day ahead, that this will be a great day, this will be a great week, to look forward positively and with hope. I never forgot that since the first time I saw it. Dúshuk le dúruk le bracha an lei, to wake with enthusiasm at the dawning of the day. And I think it's a good thing to look forward and hope that things will be better, and things will be better.